Police say a robbery suspect died after leading them on a chase before crashing her SUV into a building this morning. Police arrested her alleged accomplice. That is Sammy Nugent right there. They have not released the name of the woman. KOCO's Dan Thomas has details on this robbery.
Police say the woman took off from the scene of a robbery and severe beating at a truck stop about 2 miles from here, led them on a chase up MLK, reaching speeds of 60 to 70 miles an hour before finally losing control of her car right around Northeast 18th and hitting this concrete barrier.
They believe she and an accomplice beat a truck driver with a hammer and robbed him as he was fueling up at JR's in the 1800 block of East Reno. Police say they arrested that accomplice at the truck stop. But the woman hopped in this SUV and sped off. She made it to the area of Northeast 16th Street when parts of her SUV started coming off as she swerved out of control northbound for another 2 blocks. Police say she was a convicted armed robber who had just gotten out of prison in June.
Pronounced dead here at the scene, she was still serving a decades-long probation, and she almost certainly would have gone back to prison had police found her alive. Reporting in Oklahoma City, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Now we can tell you the police say the truck driver was struck multiple times with a rubber mallet. That driver did sustain only minor injuries.